Hi guys, today we're checking in at the Marriott Waikiki Beach Resort. This is the 13th floor. Going to the room. You got a really close room to the elevators, but that's the hallway. This is our room.
Hi everyone.
So when you walk in, you'll see the closet. So we have the little laundry space. The
ironing board.
Yeah, ironing board. Closet.
Very small though. What is that?
This is closet. Safe.
Safe. Okay.
And then there's just like a very small closet.
This is a really cool
door. Does that have lights? No lights. Okay. What is a sliding door?
Suitcase holder too.
Okay.
Hangers. You can have this cool like window blowing thingy.
It's like a frosted glass.
Here, they gave us these water
bottles.
Yeah,
recycle. Recycle reuse.
Yeah. They didn't give us these.
They also gave us like
these wipes.
Ooh.
Wipes.
And then here.
Mini wipes.
Coffee?
Tea?
Like a
snack
or something?
No,
or
this
is
just
coffee.
And then they have like
these
ice bucket.
A refrigerator.
Can you open it and see what they have?
Okay.
Is it
empty?
Oh, we could probably put out ices.
Yeah.
Then we have
drawers.
Three drawers.
Maybe to put like coke.
And then we have. TV, and they already pre-wrapped our remote. I think they gave us two.
Right, one's for the DVD.
Yeah.
Oh, and then we got a DVD rental, right?
Yeah.
They gave us a card for the DVD rental. Where is it?
It's free because of our status.
Oh, because of our status.
Yes.
Outlets, and then it's like
it's a light.
Outlets.
So it's
like, oh, like a backlight.
Yeah, that's cool.
And then there's a little like
a stool.
Yeah, stool.
And they also give us these cool necklaces. These are real shells.
Pretty.
So coffee shiny table.
Couch. A light.
More outlets.
More outlets. This a cool light. Wall thing behind.
Whoa. More outlets. There's
a light thing.
And there's more of the wall.
Then. Right.
The
two beds.
They're so comfy. We tested them
look
out.
Look like a full size bed, yes. Not a queen size bed.
And then clock, phone.
The lamp looks so cool.
More outlets.
Yeah,
More
and
outlets.
And this pretty
this
standard telephone.
And
this, like
pretty
shell.
Shell.
We'll show you the balcony in the morning, but here's what it looks like at night. And.
It's too late.
Oh, look at this chair.
So you have to close it all the way.
On the other side, too.
Yeah.
Privacy.
We're just
going to
go here.
Oh, this is
decoration.
A
decoration. Oh, you have a
full-length
mirror.
The mirror. And then this is a sliding door.
Sliding door.
Here is the sink. They give us two towels. A hair dryer and more towels. We have all of our stuff. We have conditioner, body lotion, shower gel, and another shampoo. And body soap. Another one and a sink. And
tissue. And also they gave us an extra toilet paper. And a hair dryer.
Here is a toilet. I think this is
Does that look like a bidet?
Yeah, it's a bidet. So then here's the towels, the kind of like.
Okay. And then.
Then here's the shower.
And you open it. Open the pan. Oh. Ooh. So they have a kind of rain shower and a hand sign.
And
sort of dated. They need to do some scrubbing. Yes.
And here is the light.
Bye!
You can open now.
Here's the air conditioning.
Still the old thermostat. As for the smoke thing.
Yeah.
sense. Yep. That's
so,
it.
See you guys in the morning.
When we show the balcony.
The balcony.
Aloha.
Okay, so it's the morning, and here's our view from the room. It's like this. But now let's go outside. We have to first unhook the lock, and then you can open it. Here's the view. The ocean over there. And yeah. See the ocean over there. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.